We are, I think, at a defining moment. Do we still need, I mean, semantics are important. We've been dealing with this concept of neighbourhood policy, which is an EU concept since about 2003. We see it as a neighbourhood, a neighbourhood between us, neighbours, and Russia. Russia does not see it as a neighbourhood. It has a different perception of it. Do we shortchange our neighbours or our partners to the east by calling them neighbours? We call them neighbors because we do not necessarily, or to the south, but especially the ones in the east, because we do not want them to talk about E, enlargement, the enlargement word. So is a policy based on the conception of neighborhood policy something that can stand the test of time? Or do we have to reconsider? Are they partners? Are they something else? And I think as we rethink the semantics, and given that neighborhood policy has reached its limits, at least in its present shape, maybe we have to rethink that in terms of maybe they're partners, maybe there's something else whereby we can start implementing policies with them. And of course, from that, you have the neighbors or the neighbors policy, something that came around, I think, in 2007, where there seems to be still no policy coordination. But for example, on one particular issue, and this is the issue of energy and energy security, where the policy with our partners to the east has been to find ways to diversify supply, not to be as dependent on Russia in particular. And this is where a lot of the neighbors of the neighbors, in particular Central Asian countries, come into play. And as some of them energy producers, we might have to rethink that relationship and also bring them into this new partnership that I'm trying to suggest that we need.